So, Mr. Buckingham, finally the mask is withdrawn and the face revealed. At last we meet.
Yes, indeed, Mr. Frinton.
At first we meet.
Yeah, what?
Well, we've never met before. At first we meet.
Don't say it like that. That's not the expression.
Very well, have it your way. At last we meet for the first time either of us have ever met each other.
Ridiculous. Against the dark of the moonlit sky, two warriors, trained for 15 years.
Ready to begin their epic combat.
Yes, lit only by the soft moonlight and the fire in their own eyes. Two young men, bound by destiny.
All right, don't make it sound too romantic.
Enough of this foolery, sir. Our honor is at stake.
Tell me, is that medium rare? With onions?
Well, just a few.
What?
Mushroom or tomato? Or would you like soup of the day? I'm afraid as far as vegetarian options...
Enough! Go, your talk wearies me.
Yes, food makes me sleepy too.
Shut up! I came to do one thing, and one thing only.
Yes, sure, there's a big tree over there. Go behind that. I'll look away.
I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about... Where is it?
Just over there. And actually, there's quite a big gravestone you could use.
Oh, that's quite... Because I'll need to do that later. Do you mind?
That's absolutely fine. That's absolutely fine.
Yeah. There'll be time enough for that later.
Prepare, Mr. Buckingham, to meet your maker.
Mr. Frinton, my mother does not need to get entangled in our jewels once again. She got damaged enough last time, and her knee still doesn't swivel properly.
Now screw your mother and her floppy knee.
Don't tell me what to do. I don't take orders from anyone other than those who have been specifically authorized to give me orders.
Silence!
You stole my wife, Buckingham.
I didn't steal your wife, Frinton. I borrowed her, then killed her.
You need to get a bigger or a better dictionary.
Tell me, Mr. Buckingham.
Can you imagine what it is like to be in unimaginable pain?
No.
Well, I can.
That is where you and I differ, Mr. Buckingham. I've come too far just to let you walk away.
You've come too far?
I came from Doncaster to be here. £34.50 day return, 6 in the morning, and I had to pack my own sandwiches. They don't have buffet cars on buses, Frinton.
Yes, well, I came from Rotherham.
And in rush hour, that's like a 2-day Wagner opera with no intervals. Set in Rotherham.
You came from Rotherham to be...
Oh, yes. Now.
Downs?
That's just next to Doncaster. Why have we both travelled 150 miles to meet in a graveyard in central Oxford?
Let's reschedule. How's Monday?
Monday's fine. Yeah, much better, actually. And look, I'm sorry about all
this. No, my fault, really. I was just quite keen to get it in the diary, wasn't
it? Stop. You stop it. You stop it. No, that's fine. So just do it in Rotherham, shall we?
Yes.
And what about him?
Oh, he'll be there.